Breaking news, traffic is diverted right now on James Island due to a water main break at Fort Johnson and Successionville Roads. Charleston Water Systems and Dominion Energy are aware of the main break. We are told the call came in just before 2 this afternoon. News 2 has a crew on the way to the scene, and we'll bring you more as soon as it comes into our newsroom.